Welcome to flight 242 en route to sunny Hawaii. We have just reached our cruising altitude.
The stewardess will be coming by to take your drink orders. We hope you enjoy the flight.
Take that, zombie!
Huh? What was that?
This flight map here.
Sir, I think you're mistaken. You're holding it upside down!
Whoopsies!
Wow! Huh, what was that? Your complimentary drink? Oh, well, I guess I'll get another friend.
I'm just following these readings here on the altimeter.
Sir, I think you're mistaken. Isn't that your gum on the altimeter?
Ooh, yum, cherry. Oh, you're right. We're flying too low. Whoopsies.
Hey, watch what you're doing. You almost wrecked my game.
I'm so sorry, sir. Let me get you a napkin.
Eh, don't worry about it. I've almost made it to the next level.
I hope my drink is on the way. I've been waiting for hours and I'm practically dying of dehydration. I'm seriously parched.
Captain! It's all going very well, isn't it?
Sir, I think you're mistaken.
We're about to fly into a flock of geese!
Whoopsies!
Yes, got it!
What? Thank goodness that flight is finally over. We finally made it to Siberia. We finally made it to sunny Maui.
Co-pilot?
Yes?
I think you're mistaken. We just landed in Siberia.
What?
Pretty wacky, oh, this flight has been pretty.
away. Any idea of how this object would have been used by the ancient people? As clearly as religious rituals, though we have no evidence to support this theory. Here is our world famous Egyptologist, Mrs. Hopperdink. Professor Hopperdink, can you tell us about this object?
Oh, thank you. Great. And all I've done for grabbing rapid things. I've been looking for a place to put it.
Okay, bus stop scene.